sobrang thankful lang kami. Nung muna po, parang may doubts. Kasi siyempre, first time namin mag-partner. Tapos, wala ka talaga assurance. Kasi, di ba, hindi mo naman talaga malalaman kung ano gusto ng tao. But, buti na lang talaga na sabit mga prayers namin na gusto ng tao. So far, ito pinaka-favorite na teleserye. In a way na kasi parang, siyempre, well, hindi kami nag-taping usually where we tape na sa Manila. So, lagi na sa Baguio. So, in a way, parang vacation slash work. Diba? So, wala something different lang na nasa ibang place kami, tapos malamig, tapos ano, ibang feeling lang yung quantitative, ibang experience.
More than the work experience, Enrique feels blessed that he is getting closer and getting to know more about his pretty leading lady, Liza Soberano.
Tapos naging close kami. Malaman ko yung story na buhay niya, and knew more about herself, yung ugali niya, para mas naging deeper yung, kasi dati siyempre yung makita, yung gandang bata, mabayad ganda. Oh, ganda, pero, yeah. Pero ngayon, siyempre, you learn more as habang tumatagal yung pagsasama nyo, mas marami ka nalang ito sa tao to.
With their growing closeness, Enrique admits that he is liking his co-star more.
Yes, yung likability niya, sobrang tumaas. Siyempre, when you get to know the person more, habang tumatagal, lalong nahulog loob more.
But for those hoping that their relationship will be jumping from on-cam to off-cam, he says,
asa ngayon, hindi pa po pwede. Hindi pa pwede. Kasi bata pa siya, 17, she's not in the right age. So, pero alam naman niya na gusto ko siya. And, alam naman niya, tsaka, di ba? So, you know, we'll just see, we'll just wait na lang. Sobrang thankful lang kami. Nung muna po, parang may doubts. Kasi siyempre, first time namin mag-partner. Tapos, wala ka talaga assurance. Kasi, di ba, hindi mo naman talaga malalaman kung ano gusto ng tao. But, buti na lang talaga na sabit mga prayers namin na gusto ng tao. So far, ito pinaka-favorite na teleserye. In a way na kasi parang, siyempre, well, hindi kami nag-taping usually where we tape na sa Manila. So, lagi na sa Baguio. So, in a way, parang vacation slash work. Diba? So, wala something different lang na nasa ibang place kami, tapos malamig, tapos ano, ibang feeling lang yung quantitative, ibang experience.
More than the work experience, Enrique feels blessed that he is getting closer and getting to know more about his pretty leading lady, Liza Soberano.
Tapos naging close kami. Malaman ko yung story na buhay niya, and knew more about herself, yung ugali niya, para mas naging deeper yung, kasi dati siyempre yung makita, yung gandang bata, mabayad ganda. Oh, ganda, pero, yeah. Pero ngayon, siyempre, you learn more as habang tumatagal yung pagsasama nyo, mas marami ka nalang ito sa tao to.
With their growing closeness, Enrique admits that he is liking his co-star more.
Yes, yung likability niya, sobrang tumaas. Siyempre, when you get to know the person more, habang tumatagal, lalong nahulog loob more.
But for those hoping that their relationship will be jumping from on-cam to off-cam, he says,
asa ngayon, hindi pa po pwede. Hindi pa pwede. Kasi bata pa siya, 17, she's not in the right age. So, pero alam naman niya na gusto ko siya. And, alam naman niya, tsaka, di ba? So, you know, we'll just see, we'll just wait na lang.